I don't know how many more missions they can get send us on.
Town in our capital. When I recall my homeland, my thoughts are filled with the sights and sounds of the city. But home means something different to each and every one of us. Therefore, I've decided to visit every place where our citizens call home. The Kingdom of Arugia is a land of diversity. Each region has its own unique and special culture.
Bunker Buster, huh? We're airplane pilots. How are we gonna get into a bunker?
The destruction of one of their arsenal birds has significantly reduced the scale of Arugia's air defense network. Ocean forces have moved into the areas where we gained air superiority and freed over half of the Yuzhen continent. However, Arugia is feeling the pressure and is reacting by attempting to activate the ballistic missile base in the suburbs of Sierra Plata. For the past 72 hours, they've put the resources and people into action and have already entered the final stages of a launch. The missile silo is deep underground. To destroy it, we'll need a bomber to drop a huge deep penetration bomb in a precise place. Unfortunately,
not me.
Airspace is thick with clouds at the moment. Difficult for a bomber to hit the target accurately. Normally, we'd wait for the weather to clear, but with the situation being what it is, we don't have that option. So, we will be the bomber's eyes and find the missile silo. You'll all be equipped with targeting pods instead of special weapons. We need you to fly at low altitude and visually identify which silo they're activating, then acquire it with your targeting pod. Once you press the firing switch, the bombers will drop their payload based on the location data provided by the targeting pod. You will need to keep the silo in the center of your sight until the bomb hits its target, or else it will miss entirely. It takes a high level of airmanship to properly guide these bombs to their targets while flying in place. Naturally, we assume the enemy has positioned anti-air artillery and aircraft in the area of operations, so stay alert. Additionally, we suffered human and material losses in the last battle. The Cyclops Squadron will sit this one out. Trigger, it's up to you to make this work with just Strider Squadron.
So just us is going to have to look at all these missile bases to figure out which missile base they have the missiles in. Second of September 2019. We're almost done. As you've seen, we took over a lot of the land back. So we are almost done.
Arugia only has 5 IRBM silos in total. Therefore, the enemy's made a number of fake silos to try and throw our bombers off the scent.
Did you say fake?
They're painted to look like the real thing from the sky. You can't tell the difference.
It's the wing of that LRSSG that brought down that arsenal bird. We got the bomb.
In order to use the targeting pods, you'll need to change weapons first. Try to align the missile silo with the circle in the center of your HUD. When you're lined up, hit the firing switch and the bomb will drop. You're gonna need to keep the silo aligned until the bomb hits. The enemy set up anti-air weapons in multiple locations.
We need to work together to take them down.
How many bombs do we have? Do we have just one? Or are we just gonna try all of them and call it a day?
We're
I don't know how I'm supposed to do this. Am I supposed to come at it from up here and dive into it, maybe?
Keep the targeting pod trained on that silo until the payload is delivered. The bomb was off its mark. The target is still standing.
Guys.
Another bunker buster will take some time. Aim carefully. You're falling behind on the targets. Try to align the missile silo with the circle in the center of your HUD. The targeting pod failed to guide the bomb to the target.
Alright, it's not that one. So, let's go find another one.
This is a serious mission. Was it Wiseman who gave Strider 2 to count? A formation changes every mission. I'm sure he has a reason for it. I believe that when I see it. I'm just glad he won't be there to chew my ear off. Bunker Buster hit its mark. Time for fireworks.
Destruction of first missile silo confirmed.
The IRBM is aimed at building in garrison. Troopers' lives are at stake. We have no time.
They've completely lost it. You can bet on it.
And dispatch it.
That was a miss.
Missile silo destroyed. That makes two. No launch signs yet.
I think it was that one. That one's the most defended. I didn't crash. Your fucking bomb landed on my airplane. That is 100% what just happened. Is their bomb landed on my fucking airplane?
There's been a number of fake silos to try and throw our bombers off the scent.
Did you say fake?
They're painted to look like the real thing from the sky. Can't tell the difference.
It's the rumor that LRSSG that brought down that Oxford bird.
Well, then it has to be this one.
Silo with a circle in the center of your HUD. When you're lined up, hit the firing switch and the bomb will drop. You're gonna need to keep the silo aligned until the bomb hits. The enemy set up anti-air weapons in multiple locations.
We need to work together to take them down.
Targeting pod trained on that silo until the payload is delivered. The bomb was off its mark. The target is still standing. Dropping another bunker buster will take some time. Aim carefully.
Bunker buster hit its mark. Time for fireworks.
Destruction of first missile silo confirmed.
The IRBM is aimed at the OC garrison. Soldiers' lives are at stake. We have no time.
They completely lost it. You can bet on it.
Let's end this madness. With our bunker busters, it doesn't matter how much steel they load or how deep it is. Strider 1, we have the coordinates. Firing the bunker buster.
Look, there's fire shooting up from the ground.
Missile silo destroyed. That makes two. No launch signs yet.
We might be able to pull this off. Let's keep it up and get the rest of these silos.
Picking up an enemy squadron. It must be the reinforcements they called in. They don't appear to be going after our bomber. Take them out if they interfere with our mission.
No, but you know what they are going after us? They're going after your guidance guy. Come on, guys. No, I'm gonna take a minute, cause my squad is nowhere near me.
Critical altitude.
target is about to reach critical altitude.
There it is, right there. And I have no enemies on me because my team is actually keeping me safe for once. Me too, dude.
You had us sweating up here. There wasn't even anything we could do about it. Glad we were partnered with you on this operation.
That went about as expected. Be sure to include in the report how much ass I kicked while off the company commander's leash.
Roger, 82% had me scared. I'm trying to complete the game today, but because my it comes off the PlayStation soon.
Successfully prevented an enemy ballistic missile attack. Strider Squadron, you did very well without your unit commander. We are now preparing for the final stage of our long-range operation, seizing the capital.
All right, guys. Actually, you know what? I'm going to complete it today. We're going to do it right now. Cape Rainier, so hopefully this is the last mission, or close to the last mission.
With the loss of an arsenal bird, followed by the destruction of their ballistic missile base, Arusha is running out of ways to counter. This is a great opportunity for the Ocean Army to bolster our power. Eventually take down the Erusian capital of Farbanti.
Eventually? Can we just do it now?
Strategy is entering its final phase. Our objective is to attack and capture the Erusian Air Force base in Cape Rainey in northern Erusian. This important base is at the forefront of our strategy to establish control of Farbanti. Under the cover of night, our plan is that all squadrons will invade from the valley to the south and mount an air assault on the area. The enemy's observation field has eyes on the skies above the valley, so your altitude will need to be restricted. If you go over a certain altitude, the enemy could spot you, ending the mission in failure. Keep that in mind. Once you arrive, you are to take out the enemy's air defense forces as soon as possible, and prepare for the support squadrons. When the air defense forces are neutralized, the helicopter squadron should arrive carrying Marines. The plan is to take control of the base. Getting through the valley is only half the job.
Okay. So we're going to take this base over. Take this base over. And then we're going to take over the capital and then we're done.
Strider Squadron, aircraft prep complete. You're cleared to taxi.
I said it runs out on the 20th. And then I won't be able to play this game anymore. And I've already played too much to not know how it ends.
Beginning nighttime aerial refueling process. Be careful of reduced visibility. 1,500 meters to tanker. Too fast. Lower airspeed. 100. 50 meters. Trigger. Maintain your current approach. Excellent work, Trigger. Refueling initiated. Maintain your current position.
Strider 1, you have passed through waypoint 1. No weapons until you reach the enemy base. All aircraft, reduce altitude. We have altitude restrictions from here on out. Keep altitude below 600 meters. Good. Maintain your current course.
Searchlight up ahead. Watch for it.
Stay out of their sight.
Strider, NASA is one. Our current ETA matches yours. Catch them off guard. Can we secure the LZ quickly?
We'll get you down safe. I'm worried you're short on men.
Caution.
Everyone here has already signed their wills.
That ain't funny.
That was good at jokes. Okay, follow you with it. Good luck.
Understood. Strider 1, you've passed through waypoint 2. The valley's about to get narrower. Be careful.
God damn. God damn, it is pretty narrow, and the thing keeps telling me to pull up.
When can we take on the final mission? I'm starting to get tired of all this.
This is the last step, Count. We'll take the enemy base and use it as a bridgehead.
Watch yourselves out there. We're going to need all of you in Far Bounty. Without Wiseman here, everybody wants to give orders like they're the company commander himself. The best thing about Strider Squadron is our leader keeps his mouth shut. Watch your speed.
You've passed waypoint 3. You're coming up on the base. Imposing radio silence. We won't be able to talk again until you're over the base. Continue to keep an eye on your altitude. There are plenty of dark spots that can sneak up on you. Detected. We've lost the element of surprise.
Strider 1 is down.
Let's try it again. Come on, guys. Hopefully it restarts me at checkpoint 3.
Strider 1, you have passed through waypoint 1.
Waypoint 1, nope.
What happens until you reach the enemy base? All aircraft, reduce altitude. We have altitude restrictions from here on out. Keep altitude below 600 meters. Good. Maintain your current course.
Searchlight up ahead. Watch for it.
Stay out of their sight.
This is the last mission before we attack fully. So I just gotta get done this, get done one more, and then we are done. This one's kinda difficult though, because it gets really narrow. And then... with the spotlights and shit. And the altitude restriction.
Strider 1, you've passed through waypoint 2. The valley's about to get narrower. Be careful.
When can we take on the final mission? I'm starting to get tired of all this.
This is the last step, Count. We'll take the enemy base and use it as a bridgehead.
Watch yourselves out there. We're going to need all of you in Far Bounty. Without Wiseman here, everybody wants to give orders like they're the company commander himself. The best thing about Strider Squadron is our leader keeps his mouth shut.
Pull up.
That gave me a fucking... My heart started beating. I was like, oh my god, I didn't know if I was gonna make that. Go up through here. Jesus, they got this thing locked down like Fort Knox. No. God damn it. He moved with me. I turned left, he turned left. I turned right, he went right. Oh my god.
Strider 1, you have passed through waypoint 1. No weapons until you reach the enemy base. All aircraft, reduce altitude. We have altitude restrictions from here on out. Keep altitude below 600 meters. Good. Maintain your current course.
Searchlight up ahead. Watch for it.
Stay out of their sight.
Strider, NASA's board. Our current ETA matches yours. Catch them off guard. Can we secure the LZ quickly?
We'll get you down safe. I'm worried you're short on men.
Everyone here has already signed their wills.
That ain't funny.
Never was good at jokes. Okay, follow you with. Good luck.
Understood.
Caution. Pull up.
Like, it may be a good idea to go slower.
The valley's about to get narrower. Be careful.
But like, at certain points, I feel like it's good to go fast because then you can move, like, around the spotlights easier.
When can we take on the final mission? I'm starting to get tired of all this.
This is the last step, Count. We'll take the enemy base and use it as a bridgehead.
Watch yourselves out there. We're going to need all of you in Farbanti. Without Wiseman here, everybody wants to give orders like they're the company commander himself. The best thing about Strider Squadron is that our leader keeps his mouth shut. Your speed.
Yeah, here I have to go up no matter what because I'm not getting through there down. So like right there I went fast and I made it through. I don't know where I'm supposed to go, 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 I don't know where I'm supposed to go! Oh my god. I did it, and then it was just darkness. But I did it. And it was just darkness. I don't know. Oh my god.
You have passed through waypoint 1. No weapons until you reach the enemy base. All aircraft, reduce altitude. We have altitude restrictions from here on out. Keep altitude below 600 meters. Good. Maintain your current course.
Searchlight up ahead. Watch for it.
Stay out of their sight.
Strider, NASA squad. Our current ETA matches yours. Catch them off guard. Can we secure the LZ quickly?
We'll get you down safe. I'm worried you're short on men.
Everyone here has already signed their wills.
I've heard this conversation like 100 times. Can we just get radio silence now? So I can actually focus and hear myself think and not have to listen to y'all chit-chat while we're trying to do a very important mission and not that way. I understand. What is this, three right here? Not yet.
When can we take on
take the enemy base and use it as a bridgehead.
Watch yourselves out there. We're going to need all of you in Farbanti. Without Wiseman here, everybody wants to give orders like they're the company commander himself. And the best thing about Strider Squadron is our leader keeps his mouth shut.
My surface to ground thing is like going nuts right now. Caution, caution, yep, caution, caution. There's a caution, yep, caution. By the way, you're too close to the ground.
You're coming up on the base, imposing radio silence. We won't be able to talk again until you're over the base. Continue to keep an eye on your altitude. There are plenty of dark spots that can sneak up on you.
Like the one that snuck up on me. I'm gonna look at the outside of the ravine here. Like up here. And look at it from there. There's more. Are you kidding me? I can't survive more. Oh my god, it's locked up like Fort. Am I breaking in to the. No, 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 no. Sorry, headset died. But we just plugged it right back in real quick. Just so we can get this mission done. Or not this mission, but like this mission and the next mission. It's not letting me shoot anything because it wants me to shoot that stupid air raid light that's blinding me right now.
Multiple helicopters spotted. Do you have a visual on them? Strider 1, I need you to take out those enemies at the LZ.
Enemy got away. Get your pal.
We're attacking one of the biggest bases that they own.
Targeting gun range. Strider 1, target destroyed.
Mass was one, landing now. Trust your allies and keep moving. This base is ours for the taking.
Wait for the base, Commander. What are you waiting for?
Fox 2,
say goodbye.
Engage the enemy reinforcements.
out.
It's all right. Those two Osier big shots will take care of them for us.
Strider Squadron, do it quickly, or we'll lose the element of surprise.
Air support is on its way.
Oh my god, every time I get around, he's already around. Bro, how is he moving so fast?
Target is hit. All enemy fighters down.
I feel their pain, I really do. But this is... Say goodbye.
Target destroyed.
Lost 30% of our AE gun. Don't fire blindly. That'll reveal our position.
Mission zero. Missile.
Caution. Vehicle confirmed destroyed. Takes care of all the SAM sites. Fox 2.
Target is eliminated.
Target eliminated. Great
work. Okay, that attack just took out the enemies on the front line. The way ahead is clear enough. Have our tank.
Picking up an enemy squadron. It must be the reinforcements they called in.
Confirmed at least one leader. It's the one with the three scratches.
Emergency! Think the enemy reinforcements? Pressing up on us!
We can't do anything about their air power. We need support.
That's the last of our NGO gun. They've all been taken out.
I don't know what these guys have to accomplish.
We still got three enemy fighters left. It's not over yet.
Missile.
Missile away. Two remaining.
How are you? Are you still in this?
Missile. Ammunition zero. Missile. Missile.
Strider one. Missile.
Ambush. Take cover. Reform the ranks.
Get some goddamn support
Missile.
There now.
Missile.
Enemy numbers are small. Don't give in. Fight until the very end.
One last enemy fighter.
This is 2-2. We're stuck. We won't be able to capture the base at this rate.
Keep your heads down. Three strikes will take care of the enemy.
It's good. They are not getting on top of us.
Strider 1, break!
Confirming Strider 1, destroyed target.
This stage is too long. We've been surrounded by the enemy reinforcements. Our boys had to surrender. This operation is a failure.
Why did we have to surrender? There were like... two anti-air guns and a fucking jet plane.
Reach destination.
It's time for their wake-up call. The longer it takes, the worse off they'll be. Hurry up. Finish them off.
All right, let's give them a beating.
I literally cannot see a single thing with those spotlights on. I don't know if that's the point or not, but goddamn, are those things bright as hell. Well, you know, I would love to, but, you know, my missile lock line seems to think that's a better idea to shoot a plane that's not even, like, not even have its engines on, just kind of sitting there chilling. We literally didn't have to do that. Y'all are just being a bunch of wusses.
Visual confirmation on the airbase. Reach destination.
Commence the attack. It's time for their wake-up call. The longer it takes, the worse off will be.
It's literally this auto-lock that's fucking me up. It's like, oh yeah, you know what's more important than destroying the stuff that, you know, that's kind of killing our people and stuff? A radar tower. Or the oil field, yes. The oil field is a big problem. Like, bro, we're trying to take it over. We're just going to take the oil anyway. Like, come on, guys. I'm not going to lie. I do want to get rid of the searchlights. They're annoying as hell.
Spotted. Do you have a visual on him?
Strider 1, I need you to take out those enemies in the LZ.
Sorry guys, I can't kill as many because my airplane thinks that the planes that are not moving are more important than the planes that are shooting down our helicopters. Our boys are in trouble? Hold on, I'll be right there.
Behind. Don't let them get in the way.
Break it.
fighters left. It's not over yet.
The enemy's begun its counterattack. Damage to our unit is at 20%.
Keep firing!
Turn, buddy, turn, buddy, turn, buddy, turn.
Basilisk 1, mission accomplished.
Got it.
Prisoners of war will be treated in accordance with international law. We've even brought pizza.
Looks like they can shred those wills.
I'm already getting an earful from the men over the needless paperwork.
No joke.
Okay, delay that and begin your approach. Move to the flight control.
Roger that.
Strider 1, this is Basilisk. The runway is clear. You have permission to land. The party is on as soon as you get here. Reduce your speed. 3,000 meters to the runway. You are right on course. Maintain current heading. 1,500 meters to the runway. Lower your nose. You're too high.
Right on the money, Strider One. Strider One has landed. Let's go and greet him.
Strider One, you have passed through waypoint one.
That was more difficult than it had to be.
Excellent work on the night raid. Submarines have arrived from the Ocean mainland and are refueling. This base will serve as a frontline platform for our mission to take Farbanti. We're almost at the end of this operation.
Alright guys, I think that's going to be it for today's video. Hopefully you enjoyed it. If you did, make sure to like and subscribe to my post notifications. I'll see you next time.